As per the standard settings, every time when the customization changes are performed in the transaction 0VTC, transport request would be created. Go to transaction 0VTC. Enter the view cluster VC_TVRO and click on the button Maintain. Make the changes in the customization. Click on Save. System prompts to create a transport request. To avoid the creation of this transport request, go to transaction SC54. Enter the view V_TVRO_COM and set the radio button generated objects. Click on the button Create or Change. Press OK in the pop-up. Set the recording routine as No or User Recording Routine. Click on Save. Press OK to avoid the warning message. Press OK to create a transport request. Press OK in the pop-up. A transport request has been created which contains this customization changes. Now go to transaction 0VTC. Enter the view cluster VC_TVRO and click on Maintain. Perform the changes in the customization. Click on Save. Now it is possible to perform the customization changes without a transport request. Thank you.